But we of French descent are known for our intuition.
Are you really French? Say something.
Allons quelque part tous les deux.
Oh, I like it. What does it mean?
It means, let's go someplace where we can be alone.
Uh-uh. Despite your high degree of sophistication, I'm not that easy.
Well, as a compromise, I offer my skills as a dance partner. After all, we have Fred Horn's band against you.
Since you put it so artfully, I do accept.
You move deliciously.
God, you lay it on thick. We don't even know each other's names.
You're quite right. I'm Jean Paulter.
I'm Teresa.
Your hands are so warm, so soft.
Yes, they are, and my mother warned me against slick, suave guys like you.
Slick, no, suave, yes. And I'm sure you have a wonderful mother, especially if she resembles her daughter. Would you hold it against me if I told you you have...
That line is as old as King Tut.
Well, the pharaohs were known as great lovers.
He must be a salesman.
Why, yes, and a hypnotist, too. You're feeling sleepy. You're going to leave this party right now and allow me to show you my fine etchings at my nearby bachelor pad.
Ooh.